Thank you. Train approaching. Please remain behind while running.
Attention passengers, the next orange line train to Forest Hills.
Yeah. State Dillon station stop coming up here will be Providence, Rhode Island. Station stop will be Providence. All doors will open up on the left-hand side. Watch your step if you're exiting. There's always that gap between a train and the platform. Please use caution leaving the train. Station stop here, Providence, Rhode Island, folks. All doors will open. Please watch your step.
Gentlemen, now arriving, New Haven Union Station, New Haven, Connecticut. All doors opening on one side. Please watch your step exiting. Always watch that gap to the train, the platform. New Haven, Connecticut, coming up, folks. Union Station, New Haven. All doors opening. Please watch your step.
and gentlemen, good morning, welcome aboard. If you're just joining us here, train 2153 is solid service. Our next stop in 45 minutes will be New York City's Penn Station, 45 minutes to New York. If you are just joining us, please check your tickets to find your car and seat number before sitting down, as all seats are assigned on the train. Car 1 is first class, car 2 is the quiet car, 3, 5, and 6, 6 being the rear car, are business class cars. You can find your restroom at one end of the car. It's either at the front or the back, but there's a restroom in every car. Trash bins at each end before the doors. To use those overhead compartments for your luggage, we ask you please make sure that you close them when you're finished using them. If you open it, please close it, folks. Also, face mask use is required by federal law, so please have a mask on over your nose and mouth while you're aboard our train. If you need one, ask us for a disposable mask, but they are required by federal law, so please have your face mask on while you're aboard our train. Next stop, 45 minutes. New York City Penn Station, please have all on flight tickets out.
all W trains at 96th Street, 2nd Avenue on the Q train line. For service to Lexington Avenue, 59th Street, transfer to a Queensbound N or R train. For service to Queensboro Plaza, transfer to a Queensbound N train. For service to Astoria in Queens, transfer to Astoria Ditmarsbound N train. This is 34th Street Herald Square. Transfer is available to B, D, F, M, N, Q, and R trains. W train to 96th Street, 2nd Avenue. The next stop is Times Square, 42nd Street. Taking clear of the closing doors, please. In Queens, transfer to an Astoria Ditmarsbound N train. Again, this train will not be going into Queens. The last stop on this train will be 96th Street, 2nd Avenue. This is Times Square, 42nd Street. Transfer is available to 1237 ACE NQR and shuttle to Grand Central.
Ladies and gentlemen, Northampton is next. Northampton, Massachusetts is next. Please double check around to see that area is all over. Everybody got
Your final call for Bellows Hall Station. Ladies and gentlemen, the next station stop is Claremont Junction, Claremont, New Hampshire. Only one of them is going to be open, and that's going to be the cafe car. So, if you're going to Claremont, you'll be exiting to the rear of the train. And please remember to look in and about your seats or off those some belongings. Thank you.
Thank you.
out in about 18 minutes. It'll be White River Junction, Vermont. White River. All right, CR is going home, so please get a down to 5 member of the train crew. And remember, only exit where you sit with a 4 member of the train crew. And to check in about your seats for all personal belongings. Thank you.